C-Tech² is a two-week program where high school girls come in and they get to experience what the college life would be like. They get to know a little bit more about what engineering is and how their careers could look, and at the same time know which opportunities Virginia Tech offers for them. We really want them to know how broad engineering actually is and every single field they could go in, so that they have a more informed decision, and that they can also, if they decide to come here to Virginia Tech, that they're more comfortable in this environment, that they have already known what it's about and they're familiar with the structure and they've networked with people here.
And squeeze it really fast. It shatters.
It's very important for them to have that kind of intersection of like, how can I learn about engineering in a fun way? So this is what it's all about, for them to be able to interact with what goes on here at Virginia Tech, not just hear all the theory behind it, but actually see it in action. If you hear from them at the beginning, when they knew that they were going to meet faculty, they were a little bit intimidated by it, they were nervous, but it definitely feels more calming once you get to know them and you can hear them talk about how excited they are that they got to meet these people and that they got so much advice and got to hear about their experiences. This is something that definitely helps a student when they're walking into college for the first time. They look so curious and they actually want to know. It's like they appreciate the opportunity that has been given to them. This entire program has been set up just for that, for them to be able to ask questions, to clear any doubts that they might have, and that is something that they're definitely taking advantage of. And I can say that it's always pleasant seeing women being able to express their thoughts and be in an environment where they feel safe and without judgment.